Hello, Nocta Macro Simplex, depth test for the large objects such as Great War belt buckles, helmets, pots full of coins. We will start with the belt buckles settings. Okay, let's start from the belt buckle at 30 centimeters. And 50. Okay, 55, we can check, why not? Okay, let's go for the clay pots full of coins. Okay, first clay pot full of coins at 70 centimeters. Okay, 85 centimeters. Okay, that's the maximum border, 1 meter. Okay, German helmet, 80 centimeters. Next one at 1 meter and 5 centimeters. And the last one, 1 meter, 30 centimeters. Of course, it's without any reaction, but that's normal, I think. That's all when it comes to the large objects. Share your ideas, share your comments. Feel invited to watch more videos with this detector and with the other. Subscribe. Thank you for your attention. Bye.